today we are here at Akagi Senbon Zakura here in Gunma Prefecture. Come on and join me. Hello everyone! Today we are here at the Nakanojo Gardens here in Nakanojo City, Gunma Prefecture. And today they have the Hanamomo Festival. Hanamomo means peach blossoms. So come on and let's check out this place. Let's go. Hello everyone! Today we are here at Shiminomori here in Isasaki City in Gunma Prefecture. This park is best known for its Kawazu Sakura or Kawazu Cherry Blossom. So Kawazu Sakura is one of the earliest types of cherry blossoms to bloom, and you can easily distinguish them from the regular cherry blossoms by its color. So as you can see here, the color of this sakura is this bright and vivid pink as compared to the pale and light pink color of the regular cherry blossoms that usually bloom at the end of March or at the beginning of April. So as I said, these cherry blossoms is one of the earliest types of sakura to bloom, and today is actually, it's March 5th, and this Kawazu Sakura here at this park, they're about 80-90% blooming already. Thank you. today we are here at Ikaho Green Mokujo here in Shibukawa City, Gunma Prefecture.
ね、なんかピンとね、ちょっと頑張って吠えられても自分の機会を。 上に乗ってるやつ。